I dedicate this to my wife that left me to go on vacation.
Waking up in the morning, thinking about so many things. I just wish things would get better. I'm trying to get rid of them, but nothing seems to stay the same. Baby, where you at?
I'm just kidding, baby. Enjoy it. Don't feel bad. Don't feel bad. But for real, I ain't playing. I ain't playing with you. Waking up in the morning. Pycasso, where you at, kitty kitty?
Did I lock you out last night?
I'm sorry, come here. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to lock you out. I'm sorry. It's just me, you, and Ash today, buddy. You're so cute. Yes, yes, you. Yes, yes.
I want to know where Ash is at. Right here, watch. Ready? Secret hiding spot for him. Ash is the kind of cat that loves to be alone. He don't want to be bothered.
Hi, Ash.
Hi.
Hi. You're so cute.
A cake-themed art show has popped in LA.
What?
A cake-themed art show has popped in LA. What? Why did I just say that twice?
Who said you can't have fun by yourself? Waiting on your wife to come back from vacation. Who said you can't have fun being alone?
Okay, time to find something else.
Damn, it's hot. So this weekend, I didn't really do much, honestly. Alex was, she was gone for the weekend. I was at home. I was just at home chilling with the cats, feeding them. Anyways, Alex is on the way back home. She just texted me. She didn't really go on a long vacation. It was just something short she wanted to do. Something small she wanted to do with her friends. She already texted me. She's 45 minutes away. Before she gets home, though, I wanted to go get her some flowers. Welcome her back home the right way. Just tell my baby, honestly, I didn't even have time to do anything else but think about you, baby girl.
Damn, you're running low on options. Nah, I don't know if she's gonna like these. Or something like that. I don't know.
These aren't what I was trying to get. The ones with the vase, I was trying to get the ones that are wrapped around with the plastic.
These come with a vase, and it's cool and all, but it's just too heavy for me to carry it and then give it to her, because I still got to help her bring some stuff up. But it'll get the job done. I might just have to give her one rose and then give her the rest inside, and then, yeah.
Hi.
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 You miss me, huh?
Yes, I did. Okay, I guess somebody did like the roses. I couldn't bring them all because they're in a vase. I was trying to find the ones that are wrapped, but it was just gonna be too heavy to carry all this.
It's so cute. You're so cute.
Welcome home, baby.
Thank you. I'm gonna leave more often. I'm liking the street, man.
You got this in San Diego?
Mm-hmm.
You made this candle?
Yeah.
Or how do you, what do you mean? Like, they show you how to make it or what?
No, so you mix the scent. And there's like 90 candles and you start smelling them. And there's a little piece of paper that you write which ones you like. And they start combining them. Lavender, honey, sockle, and eucalyptus will smell like, do you like? Do you like? Yeah. They give you the oils and you start adding as much as you want, as much you want. Mix it and then.
Nice. What did you do to your candle that you forgot to mention?
Give it a name.
You gave it a name? What is it? Coco. That's so cute. Why? Why this?
Because I missed you and then why don't you call me that?
I have her contact name under this name. Oh, so you put it under.
Waking up in the morning, thinking about so many things. One of them was my baby. Not sleeping next to me.
I've been thinking all morning of how to come up with a rhyme, and I promise you, just now I just thought of one.